authorities in Cumberland have concluded that in all cases, the killers are eating the flesh of the people they murdered.